DJ, my Bobby, we made it, my love. Today, in front of our dearest friends, family, and loved ones, I take you not only to be my husband, but to be my partner, truly my better half. 4 years since our paths crossed in 2011. If there's one thing I can really describe our story, it's that everything was definitely God's plan.
Right.
It's a very special day. Grabe, it's been 10 years since nag-meet kami. And who would have thought? Who would have thought na like mag-meet lang kami, tapos siya na pala yun.
It's been an amazing journey. Just so many ups and downs. So many moments to just really look back on and na parang hindi ka talaga makakapagyabang eh. Ang masasabi mo lang talaga is, God brought us here. It was only because of God why we were here.
Ay, okay.
Hi!
Hello!
Hello!
I've treasured these items because they remind me of everything we've been through, all the hardships we were able to endure. I am returning these gifts to you because I can finally say, I'm free from the past. And I'm ready to conquer the future with you.
I honestly thought that we wouldn't end up together anymore. She literally had to give up everything. And I don't take that for granted. And even my mom, she messaged me last night. And she said, always remember the sacrifice that she made for you.
Love is patient. The Bible says love is patient, and he's been very patient, and it makes me proud to call him my son. You deserve the best, and she is the best for you.
She is. I love you.
All of that.
Lord,
don't rain yet.
Yes, sir, I tell you the truth. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing.
In everything.
In everything.
Give thanks.
Yes. At least we're all here.
Fast forward 10 years later, and here we are. As I stare at you in this moment, so many memories start flashing through my head. Our first couple of collaborations, The Voice, spending time with you on the roof deck of your old condo, because that was the only place that we could escape to and hang out. Breaking up, falling in love with you all over again, traveling the world with you, writing songs with you, finally doing everything we had only ever dreamed about doing. And now living in this moment of this memory we are making that will forever be engraved on my heart as we embark on this new chapter in our lives, a new blank page.
I'll be here.
I vow to be the music to your lyrics, the rhythm to your blues, the cream to your coffee, the peanut to your butter, the fire to your ember, the sun to your sky, the stars to your moon, the smile to your tear. And finally, I vow to always be your best friend, your safe place, your home.
I'll be here.
I know, Dave and Moe, that your life together won't be perfect, it won't be smooth. But I know that if we're all in a storm together, you will be the two people we'll see dancing in the rain, praising God through it all.
Dave, you may now kiss the bride.
Finally, this day has come that I can officially call myself your wife. I am thrilled to be spending the rest of my life with you, forever and always. Gihigugmatika, I love you.
Gihigugmasadika.
Okay.